last couple of months or 4 to 5 months, it was COVID, nobody was allowed to come out. And now, respected Nitin sir, gave us a platform of participating in various events. English is comfortable for everyone, but I can give in another Marathi also I can speak. You are comfortable with English, okay. So, today onwards, we are going to start a practice of cricket, volleyball, table tennis and skating. So, first of all, I welcome you on behalf of GN Sports Academy. This is first academy in Srirampur, which is going to organize various events, such as today we are starting with 4 events, but upcoming events are, we are going to plan for Khoko, Kabaddi and even chess also. So we welcome you all, and see that you are giving this message to your friends, because this kind of ground facility you will hardly find here in Srirampur. Cricket ground, turf wickets, cement wickets are there. Volleyball, beautiful grounds are there. Just 2-3 days it was raining, so you can find a situation little bit tough there. But coming days, you will find a good volleyball court. Table tennis, we have one hall. You can practice table tennis, and skating, we are going to start on basketball court. So a lush green ground, and hope more and more number of player comes, and even we are going to participate in various events. I'll request, I don't want to waste your more time, because we will give more efforts on ground. I'll request respected Nitin sir to speak few words on this occasion.
I welcome everyone here. After a long time I'm seeing you and you are seeing me. By now I think so many of you were just sitting at the home. The exercise and everything was stopped. So we are going to begin again. Coming months, I think so, as soon as the school gate reopens, okay, I want to see everyone is fit and you will come on the ground. Okay. And some of the events, I think so, government is going to start for the sports. Some sports they are going to organize.